And again, we're doing something.
But we're here in Tulsa, Oklahoma, to throw out a first pitch for the Tulsa Drillers, AA affiliate of the Los Angeles Dodgers.
Apparently, the Drillers are not allowed in this part of Tulsa.
It's Memorial Day weekend, and the stadium is going to be absolutely packed. This stadium is going to be full of people whose friends don't have a lake house. I modified my motion for this one. I'm going to throw it over the top. If it works for Sylvester Stallone, it works for me. Sylvester Stallone? Is that what I said?
Sylvester.
Sylvester Stallone. He is Sylvester. He is still what? Now it's much closer to happening. Right now, let's see how it goes. How is it gonna go? So I was pretty happy with how that one went. Wasn't a perfect strike, but it was damn close. Coolest part was, the guy catching it was Scott Barlow, pitching prospect for the Dodgers. After the pitch, he came over to me and he said two things. First, I didn't expect it to come in that hot. Second, hey man, love your stuff on YouTube. So Scott, if you're watching this, great framing job on the pitch, and I hope to see you up with the Dodgers soon.